Hein? Oh, there it is. That's the device. There we go. Inspect. Oh. Lol. Yeah, but I don't remember what the... Open the diary. There we go. Current one, it's set to 90. Wait, 1,890 it's set to. Right? 189. God. We want 1810. Yeah. Hang on, just give me. We have 110 and 1 as the other keys. Jesus Christ.
The two circles won't budge. Maybe there's too much rust or some other malfunction.
Oh, hang on, it says so up above. Minus 100, plus 10, plus what? I am so blind, I didn't even see that. So, 18 what? So, 1900. No, because then that plus one will screw it up at the end there. Eight, six, seven, five, three, oh, nine. So, that one won't change no matter what. So, whatever it's going to be 800. That's fine. So minus 100 taken to 1700, but then I wanted to go up to 810. So the out one has to, we have to get a 9 there. No. 1500, 1700. Nine. The hell is that? Once or twice millennium, a conjuration between ours and the demon dimensions can occur. Some of our of its denizens may crawl through. Oh, so this is a demon horn. Came simple once I saw the thing at the top, but yeah, that's just... I'm not the best puzzler. Plus 100, plus 10, plus 1. So it's 2358. Hey yo, welcome on in. 2358. I don't think I can change the L, so that's going to be stuck on 1,000. So unless I fix that, I can't... Yeah, it doesn't matter. Mm-mm. And that can easily be turned into a 5, that's the... Oh, wrong one. Oh no, she's usually here. What's up, girl? How you doing?
It's a bit too complicated for me, kid. But I might know a guy. I'll give him a call.
Okay. And how long do I have to wait? I'll leave the room, come back? No? Fine, be that way. Oh, I can't... No. So, triangle bottom, which is... 5,000. So, 5,000... 400 and... 32? Next one. 444. No, so that's no. Okay, so that's 980. 500. But if there's nothing at the bottom, what the hell is it? 5, 3, 6. They're all 4 digits. Hang on, the 00, okay. So zero, that's a double 0, 2, and 3, so 23. Book of Shadows. Fairly unremarkable minor artifact, a silly old thing, not exceeding the level of distinction found among items sold for an inflated price to young and naive adepts of the occult at the numerous underground bazaars and antiquities. I am fond of it, however, as it began as a long, fruitful friendship with Harry Houdini, the void, who filled the void, me not having kin, by placing himself somewhere in between fatherly figure and a creepy uncle. Cool.
Well, I'll be damned. It looks exactly like the one you sold me 10, 15 years ago. Now I simply must inquire, kid. Did you scam me back then?
I would never scam you.
Trying to right now.
How dare you, sir? The audacity. That lady needs to take more baths, I think.
You never told me your name.
I suppose you're right. I don't like names all that much. Being called too many of them over the years.
Oh, it performs two more jumps. I like that.
And right now, I am your tattooist. Don't keep me waiting.
I wouldn't dream of it, my dear. I like how they covered up her body, but not hers. Oh, no. Her body, but not his. Like that. Fuck that. Which button is show anchors? Like, it says show anchors, but I don't know which button that's meant to be. Zero? Zero what? BNP collected, ink collected, E2, anchors unlocked. Those walls were writing on it. I doubt I meant to read that, but oh. That all flashed for a second there. We need the right value or something? I don't know. Oh, it's this button, okay. Yeah, the jumps on the side sometimes does not feel right. Rude. Oh, that's just death. Okay, cool. Then why the frick am I down here? Maybe this is a future thing? I don't know where to go. The door there. That's where we found the conundrum key, wasn't it? Good job, Weaver. I'm guessing I'm supposed to set a value here that will then, once I send the wave, will open the door? Since I can't, yeah. I'm guessing it would have to be one maybe where it covers all three. Since I can't set the others, don't really matter. Yeah, I see the numbers on the wall, but since I can't set all the numbers right now, unless I'm supposed to calculate down. What, Joel Brook? Mate, you say like some of this stuff like it's meant to be obvious, like the you help make the game, so don't even at me. Mirror room, what? I have no idea what you're talking about. I'm able to set them, but two of the dials don't work. One, 8, 3, 2. It's already at 1, 8. Cool. I'm sorry. I'm dyslexic, so seeing patterns and shit just not gonna work for me. 1832. Cool. I see the number. Can I open you? There's a 1800 there. There are multiple 1888. Well, 0-0 would be nothing. Eights are basically fours, yeah. Okay, so this room's now unlocked. Is this the last, no, conundrum note? Oh. Describe the conundrum machine. Wheel lock. How the fuck do I throw you? Sir. Fuck those guys. I have the what now? Oh, code can't seize his luck. Shadows, conjure note. And a G? Some sort of weird G, what? Is I meant to go for this thing over here? Hang on, I can't remember off the top of my head what that's meant to be. So up L that again then. Like that, yeah, and then
great. Another camp. Looks like they've set up for good. We need to find the main camp if we want to stop them.
No camping achievement, what?
Let's follow the breadcrumbs and banish them all.
Huh? Snake knot. How many years some forms of occultism were tolerated by the Order? They do enjoy a good vitriol themselves. Alvados was mixed with the... okay, cool. But over. They've had that for a hot minute, at least on some channels. They've had that for a minute. God damn it. Leave me alone. Well, I feel like I'm entering a new boss zone. It's him working on the golem. Wait, why did I fall down there? Let's go get that double jump I think we can get now.
Glad you came back, my beautiful canvas.
Thanks.
Canvas, ma'am. This one.
Good choice, my dear.
Oh.
The pain feels good.
Damn, it hurts. But I feel like I want more.
Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, it's just more jumping. Okay. Well, I'm actually going to stop this game here for now. I'm going to take a momentary break, get something to drink, and I'm going to swap over to some more Star Wars because, yes, I need to. I need it in my life. So bear with me for just a moment, and we will return.